here, and today I'm going to speak about an interesting topic about famous and genius person, Albert Einstein. I have a little cold and cough, but today I made my video for you to learn and watch about Einstein. We all know that he's very famous and genius, but we don't know why he's so famous and genius. And today I'm going to tell you that. Why is he so smart? And how is his brain different from a normal person's brain? Come, let's go explore the hidden facts about Einstein's brain. Einstein died on 18th of April, 1955 at Princeton Hospital at New Jersey. The scientists were curious to know what made Einstein so smart. At the age of 76, his body was cremated as his wish. Dr. Thomas Harvey, the pathologist, stole Einstein's brain and ran away. He studied it for 40 years and then he decided to show up. So he sliced Einstein's brain over 200 pieces and sent it around the world for research. During the research, the scientists were shocked to see that Einstein's brain had 17% more neurons compared to a normal person's brain, which gave him more brain power. And he was also missing a wrinkle called parietal operculum. The lobe size of the parietal operculum was increased by 20%. The parietal lobe is responsible for mathematical skills and mental images. As a result, Einstein's ability to imagine things were increased. By looking at all of this, we can say Einstein's brain is different from a normal person's brain. So do you understand the facts of Einstein's brain now? Hope you like my video. If you really liked it, please encourage me. Like my video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell button to get updates on new videos. And if you have greater ideas, please comment below. Thank you for your love and support. Have a great day. Bye-bye.